Our first piece this evening is The Cave of Fear by Michael Martinez. In the cinematic piece, you are sure to feel a sense of drama from the first downbeat of the song.
The Cave of Fear is written to sound like a film score, filled with a sense of adventure, such as that of Indiana Jones, as well as a sense of creepiness, such as much of Tim Burton's works.
Marcassi wrote this piece to depict the hero's journey, to inspire us to branch away from our day-to-day routines and take risks, even when things seem challenging or scary.
He writes, "The cave you fear to enter holds the treasure you seek."
Throughout the piece, you will hear many extended techniques on various instruments, such as flutter timing in the trumpets in order to sound like a monster.
In addition, you will hear the scraping of various percussion instruments with super bowl malice, as well as a screeching multi-phonic effect in the alto saxophones.
Sit back, relax, and enjoy our adventure to the cave.